you can't get friendzoned if you don't have any friends. Thursday, February 9th. I'm Hiron Esquivel, and this is Everyday Titan. We have a great show cooked up for you today, so let's just get right to the announcements. Students, if you want to make a positive change at TC and care about having your voice be heard about the achievement gap, International Academy inclusion, attendance, and more, sign up now for the ACPS Youth Leadership Summit. You'll have the chance to work with school and community leaders for the betterment of ACPS. The summit will be held on Monday, February 13th from 3:30 to 5:25 in the Rotunda. Do you like to write? Do you like money? All TC sophomores, juniors, and seniors are invited to enter TC Writes 1, the essay contest sponsored by the English Department and the Optimist Club of America. This year's topic is chasing optimism in the face of challenges. Winners will share $1,000 in prize money. Other entrants will receive gift cards and other prizes. TC Writes closes February 15th. Please see Mr. Mark Eaton in room A202 for an application form. Interested in planning the pep rally? Want the homecoming dance to be even better? Love TC? Then apply to leadership. Applications for the 2017-2018 leadership class are now available in all LCs. Be sure to return completed applications in B112 and sign up for an interview by 3:15, February 17th. No exceptions. Do you want to have a successful spring musical audition? You must attend one dance audition day and one vocal audition day. If you do not show up for both auditions, you will automatically eliminate yourself from being cast in this show. Here's the schedule. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Jones, Ms. Bachman, or student Ben Rochelle. It's Black History Month, and throughout February, Everyday Titan will be playing a Black History trivia game. Now for today's trivia question.
Yo, 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 it's Black History Month. I'm Lucy Maritoff here with your Black History Month trivia. Submit your answers to tctitantv@gmail.com with your name and grade by 3:30 p.m. today. The first student who answers correctly will win a small prize from Everyday Titan. I'm Musi Maritov, and happy Black History Month.
Thank you to Advanced TV Production 3 students, Krishana Andrews and Abdul Khan, for putting our package together. Please email your answer to tctitantv@gmail.com. We will announce today's winner during tomorrow's show. And speaking of Black History Month, the 15th annual Historically Black Colleges and Universities Festival is on Saturday, February 18th from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. at the T.C. Williams High School cafeteria. There will be over 70 colleges and universities represented, on-site admissions for seniors, band auditions, and seminars for parents and guardians. To attend, you must register. Please see your counselor for registration information. The Northern Virginia Teen Book Festival is Saturday, March 11th. This free event celebrates young adult fiction. It's a day-long event packed with books, authors, and activities. There will be a bus leaving TC that morning. If you are interested in attending, please see a librarian. The Convergence Arts Initiative is proudly hosting the Alexandria City High School Art Exhibit, a collaborative event which highlights the artwork of students from schools around the area, including T.C. Williams. Prizes will be awarded in painting, drawing, printmaking, photography, mixed media, digital design, ceramics, and sculpture. Can't go a day without your phone? Well, our producers made a short PSA showing y'all that there is a world out there. Let's take a look.
A lot of kids are constantly on their phones, not aware of what's happening around them. This causes accidents. They lose important information, and they're just glued to their screens constantly. Let's make a change.
Hey, Brooklyn! Wow, Brooklyn, that phone has you hypnotized.
Fuck! What? There's a gym? There's a library? Get off your phone. There's a world out there.
Thanks to our showrunner, Jose, our floor director, Mohammed, and our ex-host and current camera operator, Brooklyn, for that package. And now for Miss Kiek's weekly cookie quip. Morose. It means sullen and ill-tempered. Even though February 14th is almost here, I encourage you to have absolutely no fear. No need to be morose or to mope, for Valentine's Day gives us all hope. Ladies, plan a gathering for all your faves and spend an evening deconstructing the man cave. Celebrate friendship on this Hallmark holiday. Save the flowers and chocolates for Mother's Day. And in sports news, girls lacrosse tryouts will be held from February 21st to February 24th at Mini Howard. If you are interested in trying out, please make sure you have a current physical and emergency care form on file. Please contact Coach Ali at the link listed below if you have any questions. Those are all the announcements that we have for you today. But before we roll credits, let's take a look at TC's newest art installation in the C hallway. Submit your magnetic poems to lambriffmagazine@gmail.com by February 24th. Wait, wasn't today supposed to be a snow day? Heron Esquivel signing out.